Virginia This Morning is everywhere you are. And now it's time to check in with our viewers and friends of the show.
It's true. We sure love seeing the photos and videos that you share with us, sending them our way and showing us what you've been up to. We're going to start with this one this morning, Andrea. Take a look. Friend of the show, Chris Wood, sent us these photos. Chris is very active on our Facebook page. We love hearing from her. And she recently went camping at Ed Allen's campground in Lenexa, Virginia. She says the thunderstorms were beautiful, but everyone managed to stay dry. Those pictures, Chris, look ethereal. Are those not gorgeous?
Oh my gosh.
Andreas, I know you're speechless.
Yeah, absolutely. Sorry. Absolutely beautiful. I mean, I would love to be out there. I would imagine that a thunderstorm would be beautiful right out there in that Lenexa, Virginia. Love it.
I know. I feel like, you know, we need to add that to our list of spots to visit so we can go experience that together with Chris.
Yes. Yes, for
That's
sure.
Beautiful. Thanks for sharing, Chris.
Well, today is a special day to celebrate because it's Kevin's birthday. He is turning 15 years old today, and he's tuning in from North Prince George. Happy birthday to you, Kevin. We hope it is the absolute best one yet.
Happy birthday to Kevin. Happy birthday to Kevin. Happy birthday, the big 15. Happy birthday, Kevin. I hope you have lots of cake today, friend.
I'm just the backup dancer when we sing happy birthday.
You'll take lead. I'll do spirit fingers. We hope he has a great birthday, Kevin. 15's a big one, so enjoy it, and you can send any leftover cake our way. I'm feeling the cake today.
We do graciously
check out this photo.
Cake.
Look at this. Virginia This Morning viewer Kimberly Langley Meza shared it with us on Facebook. Kimberly, I was just commenting on this one on our Facebook page. Look at these tiger lilies at her home. She says they bloom only once per season, but wowza, look at that. If that's one time per season, it's pretty magnificent.
Yeah, I mean, these photos that people send just look like artwork. It is so beautiful to see what everyone sees, especially in their gardens, in their favorite outdoor places. Virginia This Morning viewers are just always have their fingers on the pulse with the most beautiful things in Virginia. I love it.
Clearly most all of them have been to the Olin Mills School of Photography, right? Because they are hitting it every time.
Every time. I need some lessons, clearly.
I just was on the Facebook page, on the Virginia This Morning Facebook page, and I saw this picture and some of the other ones from backyards and the vacation destinations. Absolutely magical. So thank you everyone for sending them in and sharing with us.
Yes. And we want to know what you've been up to. We'd love to share your fun moments and stay connected with you, our valued viewers and friends of the show.
Please continue sending us videos or pictures or comments to our Virginia This Morning Facebook or Instagram page. You can email us directly, virginiathismorning@wtvr.com, and keep them coming. We love to enjoy with you.
CBS 6 is proud to present Virginia Together Fund Week in partnership with Feed More and Mission from the Heart Foundation, the nonprofit founded by our great friend and colleague, CBS 6 reporter Shelby Brown. The goal is to help those who are struggling during the COVID-19 crisis.
All this week, you'll see stories of those impacted, talk with celebrity volunteers who will be taking your donations, and watch live virtual performances hosted by CBS 6 anchor Julie Bragg tomorrow and Friday. The Virginia Together Fun Telethon continues today at 12:30 p.m. For all the information, visit wtvr.com/VAFund for a complete list of the events.
That's right, and stay tuned. We will be right back.